Hello everybody, it's me, Slongi from Slongi's YouTube channel, and today we are going to continue in this place, I guess.
Prototype Autonomous Management Agent? Huh, so that's what PAMA means.
It could also mean purple anger management addict. Purple anger management addict. That's right. I said it. And I got it all right. A is for open. Wait, no, it's not.
These might come in handy.
Sticks and redstone. And buckets and TNT. All we need now is a crafting table. Which, does there happen to be any around here? Seems not. Come on, show me the crafting tables. Jesse, you too fat. Okay, you too fat to fit through there. How fat, Jesse? But seriously, what am I supposed to do? TNT, resin, dick. Explosion time.
One redstone torch.
It's a redstone torch.
One step closer to getting that headset.
Okay. Of course, it activates that. It's a redstone torch. Now we're gonna find the headset. It's a headset. I like headsets. I'm wearing one right now. Except it's not like this virtual reality thing. Like this one is.
Starting to see something.
What are you seeing?
Is Palma there?
You're not gonna believe this, but
I think I'm a zombie.
Oh, you're too hard on yourself.
I'm controlling a zombie, like from the inside. It's like some sort of mob view or something.
What a preposterous name. I love it.
Wow, I wish you guys could see how cool this is.
So cool. Remarkable. How is this possible? Kay. I mean, I've always heard tales of what the old builders were capable of.
Harper would have to explain the specifics, but I think it's like this headset lets me control things that are hooked into PAMA.
Unbelievable.
I think this is how Harper's gonna defeat PAMA.
It's a shame she was captured. Spider jockey had to haul Harper all the way back to town.
Don't forget about Lucas, too. I need to try to save both of them.
That's a great plan. I just hope they're not too far from your current location.
They must be taking Harper to where they put those redstone mind control chips on Lucas and Petra's heads. So that's where I should go first. I seem to remember there being a stairway here, though.
It's been removed?
I guess visitors aren't being encouraged.
I would suggest building a tower up there, but that's not going to help you get back down once you freed Harper and Lucas.
Yeah, you're right. It looks looks exactly like all the other zombies.
Hardened clay.
Clay. Unfortunately, I can't get it without a pickaxe, so it's pretty much useless.
Oh man, we have more no inventory stuff. Look at.
Oh, it's a zombie in the flesh. In the rotting, super gross flesh. Hello there.
Can I break this? Instead of mining dirt, we're gonna mine sand.
Sand. Not the most exciting material, but I can still craft with it.
Dig. Dig. It's kind of risky, you know, Jesse. Palm is gonna figure this out eventually, sooner or later.
It's everywhere.
Yikes. There was not this much sand. Okay, I guess I could use this now.
Let's see what I can craft. Sweet! Enough of these, and I can build my way up there and make sure that everyone else can get back down too.
They're coming closer.
These should do the trick. Sorry to craft and run, but I'm afraid I need to be going.
Okay, that's good, I guess.
Ivor, the signal, it blooped out for a second.
Detected.
That can't be good.
I knew Amo would notice it sooner or later. No.
I'm attracting even more attention.
Is that you, Jesse?
Uh-oh.
Hello, Jesse?
Pama?
Pama? No.
Just what do you think you are doing, Jesse? This is a rather silly thing to do. Don't you think?
Surrounded.
Once my creator is made useful, all your knowledge will be mine. Yay.
I'm here to make sure that doesn't happen.
You are rather silly, aren't you, Jesse? Ha ha. I cannot allow your disruptive behavior to continue.
Let go. We're all a bunch of happy mobs, right? Let
my
go.
My cyber team will soon isolate your location, and you will be removed.
Skeleton now. Oof. Poor old zombie me.
Jesse, what are you doing?
Technology is so awesome.
And you look so awesome while using it, I assure you.
Interference remains.
Crud. Pama's still on my tail, though.
Drone sequencing re-initiated. Trace subroutine re-initiated.
Buddy, but better you than me.
My creator, I am so glad you are here.
Harper.
Harper?
Please, you are my creator. Please join me so we may maximize usefulness.
Nothing doing, Palma. I built you to help people, not use them. Just stop this. Stop trying to make everything useful.
That is my job. That is why you made me. Once I download your knowledge, we may expand to other worlds together and make everything useful. Interference remains.
And no sign of Lucas.
Drone sequencing re-initiated. Trace subroutine re-initiated. Termination sequence activated.
Harper doesn't have much time, and neither do I.
Game over, Jesse. Resistance is not useful. Chase subroutine running.
Your game is over, Pama. Oh no. Time to move.
I have to do tons of migrating here. Look at me.
I'm never going to sign off on this, Pama.
Never fear, Jesse's here, and I'm going to rescue you.
Did you find her? I'm sure she's thrilled to see you.
Chase subroutine running.
Wait a minute. Jesse? You figured out how to use my transmigrational headset.
I'm super good at pressing A. I might not have been able to do it with squids, but I can do it with zombies who are possessed by big stupid computers. Well, everybody, this was just, I guess, a special video. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Goodbye, everybody.